Hey guys, unfortunately this is another disjointed video to just introduce a few random clips that I've filmed around the city in the past week or so without really having a full video to put them into, but also it's to introduce a word that I hate, which is hiatus. As many of you might be aware, school is a hard thing. I currently have less than a month of it left here, still haven't really started on any of my papers. It's just, the weather's been so nice out, and you know, that I'm always like, well, you know, I'm only in Paris for a short amount of time, I have to go and, you know, enjoy it, and then I do all these things outside, and then I come back here, you know, editing videos and all that, and if I don't start on schoolwork soon, I'm really gonna have no time to even do it at all, because my parents are coming this week, and they're going to be here for a little over a week, and I only have 2 weeks left, and it's crazy, so I'm not going to guarantee or set any plans, but I'm thinking that I might continue to film, but not actually edit or upload anything until I get back to the States, which kind of sucks. I'm sorry about it. Well, then at least that means that, you know, this channel will still be going on for a little while, because I'll just have, you know, more time, obviously, over the summer. So, you might see one or two more videos this year, you know, while I'm at Paris, this school year anyway. But, other than that, really, I think, you know, I'm going to have to hold off on it, or else I'm going to fail all of my classes. So, anyway, the next few videos are things that I've seen around the city that, you know, didn't really make up a full video. I wanted to say one thing about this book that I talked about getting earlier. Yeah, I'm not one for book reviews or endorsements or anything, but kind of a ripoff, in my opinion, because half the things in this book are, like, part of a private residence, or they're closed off to the public or something like that. So, half these interesting things you can't even go see. So, I mean, like, of course I'm being selective because I've bookmarked all the things I want to do. There's still a ton, but so far I've maybe done a third or half the things that I wanted to do in here, and half of them have been really disappointing, and I've not really been able to see any of these things, so kind of dislike this book a little bit. So if you see this in a shop, it's kind of expensive anyway, so just don't waste your time. The only thing I can really suggest that, you know, it really was good for was that it makes you walk, basically, because all these things are on these, you know, tiny little side streets. You have to walk a little bit from the metro, so you do get to know the city a little bit more when you're going around this. What you end up seeing is usually going to be a letdown, but the cool thing about it is that, you know, you walk around to get there and you notice things that the book doesn't tell you about, which are pretty interesting as well. So I've sort of done my own little unexplored Paris tour, and I've taken a bunch of snapshots while I'm out of all these interesting little things, you know, the quirky things throughout the city that, you know, I didn't film any of them, but I have a slideshow, so hopefully you'll enjoy that. Yeah, so Paris is pretty interesting. And of course, here are the videos that I talked about, so hope you like those too. And I don't know when I'll see you again, but hopefully I just won't go crazy from stress in the process.
Juste avant, par l'expérience, un mot sur l'endroit qui est quand même très difficile. C'est d'avoir une église dans le sein du musée. Alors, cette église-là n'est plus consacrée, il n'y a pas de problème. L'aspect par contre des peintures, c'est 1850, tout l'aspect que vous avez là-bas. Cette église a été rénovée par monsieur qui s'appelle Vaudoyer, il a renouvelé beaucoup de bâtiments à Paris. Donc on a décidé de conserver cette approche-là, nous, en fait, hein, de 1850. On sait qu'il y a des peintures beaucoup plus anciennes, et on a gratté derrière certains piliers, vous verrez, c'est quand vous allez, on a trouvé des peintures beaucoup plus anciennes que l'époque de Vaudoyer. Vaudoyer, lui, ça n'embêtait pas de bricoler les églises.